Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jayco.
And Barrett.
And Legendary Potato.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And welcome back to Minecraft Xbox One Edition on the Block Arena of Time adventure map made by Legendary Potato. And this is part seven.
Yeah.
Yeah, part seven. Yeah.
Yeah.
In the last part, we started the fire temple, and we did some stuff in it, so we're going to continue.
Yeah.
And it's actually been a few days since we've played it, so I've totally just lost track from what we were doing.
Yeah, we're all really kind of unsure.
So,
although,
are we heading downstairs?
Didn't we just finish this
puzzle
last
time? Opened up downstairs.
Like,
yeah.
That long Minecraft puzzle. Minecart puzzle, didn't we?
Minecraft puzzle. Yeah.
Wait, did it
and
open
it
this?
Worked.
Did it open this?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, right.
I think that's what it did.
Oh, yeah, yeah, this is new. Yeah, yeah, I don't remember this. Well, I don't think I remember this.
Wait, I do. I'm joking. Alright. Oh, my God. What?
Gosh, son of a bitch.
What? I can't. How did you do
that? Oh, my God. Okay.
Wait, how did you do that? What? Huh?
Alright.
Oh,
wow, that was a pain in the arse.
Oh, God damn.
Yeah, it's a stupid jump.
Okay, cool.
What?
Has he done it?
No!
No, he's still at the bottom.
I can't do it. Wait, jump! I'm pressing jump, it's not doing it. What?
Let's just watch him struggle.
How?
It's because there's a ladder.
How do I do? What the fuck? Wait, what? I can't. What am I doing wrong? See that you can't do it either, Cameron.
Oh my.
Hold on.
Yeah. See that you can't do it. See that it's hard. I'm not this.
I've done it before.
Don't lie.
What is going on?
I can't do it. What
oh
the?
Oh my dear lord.
Come on.
What the fuck?
Whoa, looks like I'm the master after all.
Oh my god! I think Jake was flying. He, oh my god. What? What?
I give up.
How do I do it? How? I'm pressing jump!
Like, run across the ladder and then kind of jump, like, diagonally off it.
Alright. I can't do it. Wait.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
What? How does Jake know all this stuff?
No.
Cameron was the one who made the map.
Oh my god.
I actually can't do this. I legit can't. I'm literally gonna have a hernia. I can't do it. What the hell? What the? I give up. What the fuck?
Alright, I'll teleport you.
I can't.
Oh my dear lord.
What is
there
life?
You go.
Oh no, Jesus, I did it. Christ. I did it. Yeah.
Did it.
That was hard.
Don't worry, I couldn't do it either.
That was hard. Like, Jake's made it look easy. Like, made us look crap. He did.
Right, that was where we come from.
What? Oh, we have a flint and steel, don't we?
Wait. Oh no, this wasn't where we come from. No. Oh, that fire put me off. I thought that was just like, okay, well, there's that. Well, I want to burn these things first. Oops. Okay. Alright.
So, we still
well,
have to find
that,
the emerald as
I
well,
guess
don't
I'll
we?
Explore over here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll let you
god,
know when
it's dark
get close
up
to
here.
It.
Oh god! I've got low batteries in my controller. Shit. Let me plug my charger.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
Wait, I forgot to turn off notifications. Hold the phone.
Oh,
do gotta do that real quick.
God.
It does matter. Look at that cog symbol. Look at that. Oh.
Wow, I'm plugging my charger. I might die. Wait,
shout out to whoever was just on the screen there.
Look at that. Oh, look, you can see my anime backgrounds. Look at that. Whoa.
Anime backgrounds? What?
Right.
I thought you had a Zelda one.
Okay.
No, it wasn't Zelda. It was just a background.
Oh.
Okay.
Zelda anime.
Right.
Wait, so is there actually anything
over
here?
Well, I pulled two levers.
Oh, there's stairs.
Yeah, I pulled two levers. That's what was up there, so I'm kind of glad that we did check that out first.
Yeah, yeah.
Can I just break these? These are taking way too long.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Okay.
How have they not burnt?
Whoa.
What's that noise? I hear an elephant. Shit.
Oh. There's an invisible wall.
Jeez. Ow. Okay. Ooh. Don't! Oh my god. What'd you get? That was a bow. What kind of bow, though?
What?
What kind of bow?
The bow of justice.
Yeah.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Yeah. You're right. In your dreams, man. No.
Wait, well, I can't.
It's a bow that has flame.
Whoa!
Oh, don't whoa! I broke it.
Oh, god.
Look, flame on.
Yeah. Yeah. Just go.
Flame on.
Right.
Oh, shit.
I heard an arrow. Was that you?
No.
That was you. Yeah, it was.
I was casually holding a bow.
God.
Wait, what's up here, dude? You want to check it first?
Whoa,
Jake, you missed this.
We've got that chest, haven't we? Yeah,
Jake, you missed this amazing room. It's full of llamas and watermelon.
Here's the maze. Is this the maze you were talking about where the emerald is?
Maybe.
Spoilers!
Okay.
Don't tell people that.
Okay.
We're not supposed to know where the emeralds are.
I mean, it's not in there.
I'm getting a suspicion that the emerald is in here, yeah. My emerald sense is tingling.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, Jake, speaking of tingling, what the hell was that thing you sent me on Snapchat of like some like llama like thing? Like some llama porn or something?
What?
Like, Jake sent me like a video of like some like llama porn stuff or something? I don't even know.
Yeah.
Well, really? Yeah. Lucky?
I was watching a video on YouTube. It's what I watch. Not llama porn.
Alpaca porn.
But I watch like a lot of anime games on YouTube and, I found the emerald. And someone started playing this anime game, and it's a girl who turns into an alpaca, and she lives as an alpaca.
Whoa.
So, yeah, there's that.
Is it hot?
Amazing.
it's weird. It's just weird. It's just like her living as an alpaca, like her normal everyday life. So.
But
she like works in a cafe, so as you can imagine, she has like a cafe maid costume on,
what,
and she's
as
like
an
serving
alpaca,
tea and coffee as an alpaca. Yeah.
How can she serve tea and coffee when she's only got hooves? Wait, do they have hooves?
Because it's anime.
What? Wait. Okay. No. This is one question that I'm generally being serious about. Do alpacas and llamas have hooves or like toes? I'm not sure.
They have hooves.
They have hooves, though. I don't know.
Like, what does a camel... Like, they just, like, what do camels have?
Toes.
Camel
because,
toes.
Like the whole point... like, the whole phrase camel toe, isn't it? That's where that comes from.
Yeah. Yeah, well, yeah. Then toes.
Toes.
Then.
Oh, okay.
That's where llamas and alpacas come from.
Oh, like, they're, like, relatives of camels,
from a camel.
They? Oh.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
No joke. See? Yeah. Llama lesson.
Llama facts.
Llama lesson of the day.
Yeah.
Where are we going, by the way?
I've been flying around trying to figure out what
because that's
happened,
a dead
but...
end. I've hit a lever in that maze, if that helps. Was it supposed to open this or not? Or we...
Ooh.
Wait, hold on. Let me teleport.
Why did I just... What?
So you hit something in the maze, okay?
Yeah, I hit the lever in the maze.
I'm guessing that wall was supposed to open this wall here because there's like a door there, isn't there?
Yeah. Or did it open something else?
What we're
missing?
I think that's something else.
Ooh.
Okay.
That's not open.
So.
Why have I got 64 blue rupees?
Down.
The hell.
I think something was supposed to open over here, but.
Oh,
I don't know. So it should be. What the? Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I got it now. So come back into this pillar room here with the weird thing.
Okay, yeah. What, this bit over here?
No, the, hold on, I'll just teleport you, make it easier.
Yeah.
Okay. So this room...
Alright.
Hold on, I'll go invisible. And then just drop down here.
Oh,
was this not open
That was...
Oh, no, it wasn't.
Yeah, that opened from the leverage.
Oh,
earlier.
Okay, right. Well.
We finally found which way to go.
This is what, you get when you, like... leave it for a few days when you're like midway through a dungeon. You just
gosh, all your fault, Jake.
We should be on track though now.
It's all Jake's fault.
Come on,
Jake. Go. All right, let's go past this waffle room.
Yep. Okay. What's...
Oh god, there's a hole.
What's that in there?
Oh god, that's my job.
Wait, I am putting this on.
You know what? I think I will as well.
Oh, yep.
I have like no food.
You should have bought some.
What? You stole the money. Who placed
you a load of money?
Jay, why do you place a redstone lamp? What the?
Did I? Oh.
Yeah.
I was like swapping out, so I didn't fire the arrow.
Oh.
Oh.
Wait, so where are we going
now? Alright, now the iron bar.
Right, so we just pulled a lever. So now the iron bar.
Aha, okay. Go back to the area where you were struggling with the parkour at the beginning. But then take a right instead.
Oh.
It was
Wait, where was
this
that?
This way?
Ah.
Yeah, it was, I know where it is, don't worry.
Yeah.
I should have probably made the route a little more clear.
So,
except behind you, though.
We don't have to do the parkour again, do we?
Oh, behind us.
Yeah,
oh,
you don't
so down
need
here.
To go. Actually, wait, you might have to go back there again.
What?
Only once,
What's
though.
That?
What's that? Oh, shit!
Oh, what the?
There's a hole.
Oh, that's when I was breaking things earlier.
Help! I'm in the hole!
Okay, there's a thing down there.
That's out of the map, I think. Is it?
Oh.
Yeah, it is. Oh, no, it isn't. Never mind. It's back in that room.
Oh, what's down there? Oh, God!
So we dropped
down
there,
that's when I was breaking.
I'm almost dead. Hey! I actually need food.
Take
I'm gonna die.
Take an apple then, yeah. There you go.
What?
Yeah, that'll whip you up real good. It's a golden apple.
What? Yeah, only one. That's a bit quiet.
Okay. Wait, how much food have you got?
None. Yeah.
Oh, I've got 10 melon slices.
Oh! Thanks, man.
Alright.
Oh, God. Wait. Right. Let me chuck this bottle away.
Burn!
What's in there? Oh.
Now break. Yay. Oh, Jesus.
Whoa. Eat the melon. I just realised that melon kind of sucks. It like doesn't heal like any hunger.
Dungeon 5. Oh, now okay, yeah, now we're back here. Yeah, right.
Wait, so what we got to do?
Go through here now. Rad.
Oh, God!
Oh, shit, I didn't even realise the roof was that low.
For a second then, I thought there was like a massive fall. I don't know why I thought that. Ow.
Like, oh, wow, it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I was thinking I was gonna fall to fall like miles, but I didn't.
Wait, what's this for? Oh,
that was
okay.
Me.
So we need a lever or something. Oh, I didn't realise the roof. Okay. Oh
the roof's
my
really
god,
low,
it's
man.
Be a pain.
Oh, god.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay.
How are you so good at parkour, Jay? God damn it!
Did not mean to do that.
Wait, did you fall, Jay?
Well, the lever's on there.
Ah.
So...
Okay, now I think...
Did that... Oh, can we go to the boss?
Okay.
Or... Oh, no, did that open up the wall we were talking about with those, like, weird pillar bits? Oh.
Yeah, I think that's next.
Wait, Was we in this room before?
Yeah, now you gotta go all the way back up there.
Yeah, we gotta go back.
What? Ooh, oh god, what's that?
Okay, whoa. Okay, up here.
Watch out for the magma pube.
Oh, we gotta do that parkour bit.
What?
First one up gets a cookie.
What? Okay.
Alright, let me do this.
Alright, this time I'm gonna do it first try. Yeah. Watch this! Alright, second try, watch this. Wait, Jake, how are you doing that?
Oh my god,
share
Jake.
Your wisdom! Share your wisdom, how? How? What the fuck?
I got a cookie! Yes!
How the fuck do you do it?
I just want to see him struggle.
What the hell? How?
Oh, what? I did it, I was invisible though, but I did it.
What am I missing? What am I missing here? Someone tell me the secret. Someone in the comment section.
Stand on the ladder.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, like that.
Now, turn up. Yeah, now. Turn and then up. Just like.
What?
Turn down
turn
for
around
what?
Even.
Turn up for
and
what?
And then. This is gonna be. Like, slightly run forward, but you gotta kinda know when you're about to fall off the ladder. So then jump.
Oh, wait. Okay, right, let's try again. Alright. Wait, I actually can't do it, I'm not even joking. Right, okay. What? I honestly can't do it. How? Right, run forward. Forward. Yes!
There you go. Nice. There you go.
Oh, wait, there's more. Oh.
Right, now that ladder here. This ladder.
What ladder? What is this one?
This one.
The one right in front
of you. Yeah,
that one. Skin. How do I do it?
You could do it.
I'm scared.
Jump for it. Yes. Now this one. Sprint that though.
Yes.
Yeah, then that one.
I did it.
Oh, you've already done it.
Oh, melon. Yes. Melon. Oh, that's it.
Holy shit.
I won.
I've won life.
Yeah. I'm going now, guys. Bye.
Alright, this wall is open now. Okay.
Oh man, I've actually got a tear in my eye, I'm not even joking. Oh, fucking hell.
That was so beautiful.
Oh no!
Right.
Alright, so you guys are approaching the boss right now.
Oh fuck.
Who's the boss?
I didn't sprint.
Tony.
Tony?
Wait. Tony.
Oh my god, oh god!
Oh my god, it's the roof! Oh, I don't even.
Blame it on the roof, Jake. Blame it on the roof.
It is. Yeah, the roof really not at that point.
You just suck.
Shut up.
Right. Who did the ladder parkour?
Me.
Hey. Oh my god. Ah,
cool.
Nice, you did it.
I actually have a tear in my eye for some reason. I don't even know why. I actually got so emotional that I did that. I'm generally being serious. I did.
So emotional.
Yeah, I did. Oh, it was a big achievement, man. Big achievement. Wait, where have I got a jump on this block? Here.
Yeah.
What?
I'm gonna watch you, Bobby.
Oh! Wait, do I just jump that? Wait, I'm scared. Wait, I'm gonna hit the ceiling,
just,
aren't I?
Just sprint.
Yes!
Just haul.
Right, watch this. Okay, right. Look at this. Yeah! I got my groove on, baby. Jake, go away. Go away.
I'm joking. Ow!
Oh, I did it. I got a little bit scared there, sorry. Jake, you got an arrow right between your eyes.
Have I?
Yeah.
Ow.
Well, pretty much. Well, so, as you know, it's in the side of your cheek. Oh. Alright, what's his lever doing? Pull it. What did it do? What's his hole?
It dropped the thing down.
Oh, look at that hole.
Wait,
oh my
they're not going to break, are they?
Huh? No, you're fine.
Okay, so do we drop
down? Wait.
Ow!
Whoa!
Sweet.
I tried to hit you down there.
Not very nice.
Alright, we're not waiting here all day. Let's go.
Let's roll, baby.
Let's go!
Whoa.
Oh no. It's the dragon.
The dragon?
I can't remember his name because he has a really weird name.
You can't remember something
Volvega
out of Zelda?
Or something like that.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, it's like Yeah, something like that.
Jake, I thought he was a massive Zelda fan. You should know this.
God, he's not. He's a fake.
Oh, he's a fake,
hey,
isn't he?
Ready?
Even I'm a bigger Zelda fan than Jake. Oh, that rhymes.
It's so funny. Alright, are we all ready?
Yeah.
Good shit.
Yeah.
He's about to go down.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
This looks like a pizza that we're standing on. We're standing on a pizza. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, wait.
Oh, fuck. We should have got that.
Oh, no!
What the fuck are you doing,
Bobby?
Bobby
tried to walk away and the bridge vanished.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
I was going to warn you to put on your fire resistance.
Yeah, that's okay, why I ran back to try and drink it quickly.
I should set your spawns here. Hold up.
Shit. I'm tired. Wait, there's a lever. Shall I pull it?
Oh, Jake already pulled it.
What? Whoa, it made a hole. Quick, go.
Oh, it made the... What?
Made a hole. Quick,
just go. Just go.
What? Huh?
Oh god, there's an Ender Dragon down here! Wait, I placed money by accident, shit! My money! My money!
It's gone now.
What?
Holy shit. These signs are blank.
Killed enough. Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's this red thing?
I thought they fixed that too, but I guess not. Thank you for saving me, Link. There are still some sages to save. The dragon is no longer a threat to the Gorons and Death Mountain.
Yeah.
I'm a girl.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can hear the blazes. You know what? Hold on. I'm going to put it to peaceful for a second.
Are we ready?
Oh, crap.
To get out of here.
Wait, there's a secret. Secret here. Jake, there's a secret. Look. Go underwater.
I don't know where you've gone.
Jake, here. Look. Hello. Here.
Look, oh.
The secret door. Is it a secret, Cameron? Is it? Underwater?
Well, you're supposed to go there.
Oh. Wait, I'm going to drown.
Go in the door, you dumbass.
I can drown.
Holy shit, that was
pretty intense, man.
That was, yeah.
Pretty intense.
That was difficult.
Yeah, that boss fight was a little bit too crazy, so I just had you guys go.
Yeah. it was a bit crazy, but in the end we pulled through, didn't we, Jake?
Wait.
Sure.
Blank sign. That says to
I guess we'll have to go through the Goron mines.
Ah.
Okay, do I put a
I should have done it in a girlier
put
voice.
My hookshot down.
Yeah.
Wait,
I'll just give you one, Bobby.
Okay.
Push me.
Whoa, you got a shot off,
I hope
Jake.
It works. Sometimes it still doesn't work.
Alright.
You know what? I'm going to ride too.
I'm on fire.
I can't go.
Right,
okay. Sweet.
Oh my god, go so quick. No!
Whoa!
Whoa, baby! Alright. I'm alive! Oh shit, I pushed the camera back.
Oh, Bobby, you pushed me back down. Oh.
Sorry. How do you break a minecart? What?
Sword.
What? Yeah, sword.
Oh god, what the hell?
Oh, holy shit. That was, I didn't really enjoy that temple. That was, that was difficult.
Yeah, that one was...
That was hardcore, man.
Yeah, it was.
That was probably the third hardest one, though, so...
What?!
Great. But this is a nice scenery.
Yeah, nice scenery.
It's all worth it, just have a look.
I can see
at
two
this.
Flamingos it's, in the distance.
It is nice. It is nice to be out that dark, gloomy place.
Yeah.
There's a boat!
For a second then, I thought there was like a seagull in the sky, but it was just Cameron flying. I generally thought there was like a bird in the sky. I was like, what? They added birds to Minecraft?
Holy shit, this is nice.
I didn't even realize
how much there was on this map. Whoa, wait. I mean,
Oh, do you want me to give you a fully discovered map?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, wait.
So beautiful.
Oh, okay. Apparently my map's not discovered.
What? Oh.
But it's...
Yeah, I can see, though. Jeez.
It's very, very nice. Very nice. So, where are we heading next?
So, where are we heading?
You'll be heading
off the mountain. Okay.
Guess you can take a look around, though.
Whoa, look at that desert.
It's a spirit temple there.
Whoa, man. What's that over there? Look, there's a sword in the sky. What's that? Is that a pixel art thing?
Where?
What is that?
What are you talking about?
Oh, it's like an X. Oh, was that a pixel art? Oh, it's a windmill.
So where are we heading?
Alright,
like, where
this
have we
got
to go? From here? Oh, right. Okay.
We have to go beyond. Oh. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Alright, so there's also... You can either go to the next place or there's a little bit of free roaming, so that's up to you for whenever. We can also go there again later on.
Ooh.
Another book. We've got 18.
Yeah.
18. Ooh. That number seems a little bit low.
What?
I thought we were doing good. Wait, it's TNT underneath that bridge.
No,
it's like
100.
Oh yeah, that was supposed to blow up.
Oh. Okay. So
We're back here.
We was here before.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where you were.
Oh yeah. I remember the glowy beacons.
Oh! So where do we go? Where do we go?
Hold on. This is supposed to be on to kind of give you an idea.
Help.
Hold on. Did you fall down?
I fell off the bridge.
Alright.
Wait, there's a chest here? Is that a secret? Wait, there's a chest down there!
Oh, where were you?
Down there?
I don't know.
Like, where that tree is, look. You can see it from
wait,
here, look.
What is that?
There's a chest. Good.
Oh, you're not even supposed to be down there yet. Don't worry about it.
Ooh, I see the snowy bit.
Wait, Jake, where have you gone? Oh, there, oh.
Well, I don't
I'm
know.
Still, I'm still, like... At the mountain, like with the bridge. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Alright, so. Do you want to continue to the water temple or do you want to free roam?
I think we should free roam. Jake.
Oh, the water temple's over there. So, how do we get to the water temple?
You have to be one with the water.
Wait, I'm invisible. There's a little path down the mountain over here.
Alright, okay. Oh yeah.
Well, I suppose that gives us like a destination for the next episode, doesn't it? If we go that way.
Yeah.
So let me just climb on top of this little oh my shit! No, don't.
What the?
Don't,
oh my god!
That.
If you jump down there, then you'll be back in the temple.
Really?
There's that lava room you saw earlier.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is.
Wait. Okay. I'm just following you, Jake, because I haven't got a clue where I'm going.
Wait, that's where we just come from.
What the?
Yeah, and if it, we'll figure that out in the next episode.
We'll figure it out, yeah.
So, like, favorite, if you enjoyed. Did we get this chest, first of all? Oops. Yeah, we did. Subscribe to Sussex Salad and Legendary Potato. And we will see you next time. So, see you later, guys.
Bye. Light green or is it dark green?
So I'm guessing it's light green because I'm light green. So we're doing
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. I think that's it. Puzzle solved. Okay.
So if the pie dies, is it a lie?
Yes, so that means that it's pink.
Yep. Okay. This pink. Alright.
Yeah, alright, let's go. Push button.
Go. Do it.
Alright. 100% done. There we go.